Hey guys, welcome back to Fire Pro Wrestling. We're in Season 5, Episode 9. I've got 7 matches today. I've got 2 title matches. Alberto El Patron is going to take on Michael Elgin for the TNA Grand Title in Impact Wrestling. And then DDP, Diamond Dallas Page, is going to challenge Ric Flair for the WCW NWA World Title. We're going to start off in the tag team division. In the previous card, the Young Bucks defeated the Road Warriors. And then now the Wolves are going to face off against the Dynamic Duo to see who gets the right to face off against the Bucks. So we're going to get going right now. Wolves versus Dynamic Duo. Here we go. Thank you. get by dynamic duo. Man, only 71%. Kind of low. So the Wolves will go on and face off against the Young Bucks in the next card to determine the number one contender for the tag team titles to then face off against the Briscoes. Impact Wrestling, where Samoa Joe this is in the Impact World Title Division. Samoa Joe is going to face off against Kurt Angle. This will face off against AJ Styles. So, two originals and one that made a huge impact in TNA Impact Wrestling. Alright, here we go.
One. Come on!
Become the number one contender, then him and Abyss are gonna probably have an issue.
Yeah.
Former IWGP champion Nagata, who I think defended the belt what, 4 times, wasn't much of a competition for Moxley. So Moxley will go on to face Paul White in the next card. Alright, we're moving to WWE. Undertaker is waiting in the wings for the winner of this match. So Orton versus Rock, here we go. Gets by The Rock. 87%. He'll go on to face The Undertaker in the next card. Randy Orton has so much potential. It's just ridiculous. Alright, so we're gonna go to our feud between Hardy and Kingston. This could be over in less than 5 minutes, or this could last 30 minutes. This is going to be a First Blood I Quit cage match. This one, he'll tie it up at 3 matches apiece. Over and have someone get busted open. Alright, here we go.
fight!
We'll be right back.
30 minutes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
count. Over.
Yeah.
So, like I said, it could be over in less than 5 minutes, or it could go for 30. And it went for 30. Now, I have to disagree with the 100%, because this was a match that you're supposed to either make them quit or bleed. And they very rarely grabbed any kind of weapon whatsoever. Alright, so we are now 2-3-1, so Kingston is still up. We'll have a final match to make a decision on that. Alright, so we're going to go to Impact Wrestling. So we have Alberto El Patron versus Michael Elgin for the TNA Grand Title. All right, here we go. Sorry guys, once again I forgot to do what I did with Kojima or Loki back on card 7. I forgot to put the belt on the champion, so alright, we are ready to go. Alright, El Patron versus Elgin. Here we go.
One, two, three. Fight!
Elgin did get a win, so I have to decide if I'm going to give him a rematch or not. And he just won the belt, too. Ridiculous. I thought for sure after Elgin got that first victory, he was going to retain. But, didn't happen. Alright. Here comes Ric Flair. Up against DDP. DDP, Ric Flair for the NWA WCW World Title. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so Flair gets the win, and he remains champion. He successfully defends his WCW NWA world title. All right, guys, that does it. Pretty upset about the Patron-Hogan match. It was kind of dumb. Hogan should have retained. All right, so in the next card, I'll have two more title matches. Nakamura is going to face off against Kurt Hennig for the Intercontinental belt. And then Tanahashi is going to face off against Go Shiozaki from NOAH for the IWGP World Title. And then we'll have the number one contender match between the Wolves and the Young Bucks. So, anyway, to my kids, Austin, Andrew, I love you guys. And to everyone else, until next time, take care.